Agriba, this man has not paid us for 9 months. Please cut this man's lights.
Cut the lights now.
I should do what?
Cut the lights.
Cut this light now.
Now, Ganiko, I cannot climb up and cut this doctor's light too. Now, don't you know who this doctor is?
Okay, Shai, I told you, stop bringing amateur to your company, but you refuse.
Shai!
You refuse.
I see.
I don't know what I'll do it.
I'll add to your salary. If it's to eat, you eat.
I know.
You want me to climb up and cut this doctor's light?
You can add everything to him.
Come on to do something, you cannot.
I know.
You climb and cut light. My friend, climb this thing and cut this man's light.
Come on in there.
Cut it!
What are you boys doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? What does it look like I'm doing?
Oga, where's your receipt for last month?
Jesus!
My receipt!
Oga, go and bring your bill, please.
Do you know who you're talking to? It seems you are new in this NEPA business.
Chai.
Oh, you want to cut my life?
Cut that life!
Oh, you are not scared. I am seriously scared, though. I am seriously scared.
Nobody's above the law. Nobody's above the law. You're not scared of the government. You're not scared of the government.
Young man didn't ask questions.
Not only questions. I have read, I know, and I have seen.
Shut up your mouth. You must turn into a premature pig.
Chai.
You respect, sir.
Okay, nobody's above the law. Be it human, spirit or dead, living or not living, other life, nobody is above the law.
Child.
You want to cut my life?
You can't be on for 9 months and you don't want to pay. You want to be using free life.
This small boy has liver. Wait, you think this small boy has liver?
Udua, cut that life, let me live here. Are you done?
I'm done.
You are done cutting my light.
Child.
And you want to go?
Go.
Let's leave.
No man, I'm done.
You are done.
Uduak, let's leave.
Okay. See, no man. You know I'm just following orders. Eh? I can't just oppose my superior. I mean my oga at the top. Eh? See, no man, please. I know what you can do.
If you don't reconnect my life, I'll turn all of you to premature pig.
What?
See, no man.
Listen, I want to invest in Bitcoin, but I don't know where to trade. Because I don't want any scammers smiling with my money this period.
Oh, you've not heard of Choice Gold?
What's that?
They buy and sell Bitcoin, perfect money and all binary.
Really?
They are trusted and reliable. They will not scam you. They will not scam you. I say, I swear I can vouch for them.
So, how do I trade?
Oh, just visit them at www.choicegold.com and bam.
The way you're talking, it seems you're
a... Why?
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
What is going on here?
We've been here for more than 45 minutes. This man here has said we cannot go in. They overcrossed this line that we're going to die.
Except they reconnect his light.
Young man! What is the meaning of this nonsense? I see what is the meaning of this!
Cross the line.
Cross this line!
Ah! Oh, are you not the boss? Cross it fast now!
Please, that we will follow.
Yeah.
I said cross the line!
Cross this line, Joe!
You'll be moving.
No, we're not talking.
Okay, now it has come to black. right cross you are telling us to cross, but anytime you show yourself in this office, this is the line.
Young man, cross this line and die.
Oga,
just thank God for fasting and prayers.
What?
Oh God.
My wife and I have been fasting for the past 2 weeks now.
Bella, you're welcome in this
place. Yeah.
Why?
I don't want to defend myself. Man. You know me now.
Igba.
Woman. Go and tell Uduak and Agdiba. Tell them to go and reconnect his light for him.
I don't want a problem.
No, no problem. Let's go. Thank you for saving me. I'm an only child.
Oga, pay your bills, oh.
Young man, vamos.
But pay your bills. I want Nigeria.
You be mumu. I don't know why humans, they like things the hard way. No quarter, no year. I rush your quarter. You don't see coffee now. Nah. You won't reconnect. For leave I'm not gonna disconnect your life.
What?
Vamos! Idiot.
Chai!
I thought in the next that you will never ever forget in the world.
Chai!
No one jokes with me. I'm both got free.
But you know that guy is very stubborn. You might come back and cut your life.
He will never do that.
He might.
I said he will
What?
Do that.
He will never be after.
God.
Where's one?
God.
He has done it.
That guy has tossed the tail of a lion. Come on, give my sign.
Anyway,
go.
Why not? Let me come and be going. Where's my phone? Did you touch my phone to an egg?
What?
You touched egg?
Yes,
I touched an egg.
Come
on,
come
on. I have
a touch egg.
You can't find my phone. You
want to break some others in me? Wait, let me give you light.
Show me light now.
What?
Hey, I have seen my phone. Let me come on. No, I can't even find my way.
Chai!
You can't go to hell. That guy has tossed the tail of a tiger, and I will deal with him. Nonsense! Hey, I'm not my chair.
You be moving.
Iwe, Jurani, no be.
What is it that I'm hearing?
What is what? What is what?
Where's Theophilus? Theophilus! For the past 2 weeks, I have not set my eyes on Theophilus!
What is what? Were you not the one that sent Theophilus on a suicide mission?
Why? Delphi, that boy has resigned.
Suicide? So Theophilus has not resigned. Theophilus went to call that native doctor's light again.
Oh, look at Theophilus. What?
That's
him. He has been shouting milk! 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 For the past 2 weeks now. Eh?
Look at your flaws! Your flaws, man! I'm your my man!
Miri Maram, cut it again. Climb. Idiot.
How many times will I tell you to leave this innocent citizen's light alone?
Hey!
How many times?
This is Shaw. Thank you for watching the very crazy video. I know you've subscribed. I know you like it. If you haven't, subscribe. I beg. This is my true life story.
It actually happened for my compound when I was very, very small. And then when I tried it, they never meet. Nobody's above the law.
Nobody. Go and fix my lights. Subscribe.